The Cooperative Missile Project is about missiles that communicate, share data, and work together. Because it allows us to do things faster. So we're now looking at changing the network as opposed to the individual missiles, and that's something we can do a lot quicker.
This research-driven approach allows us to respond to new threats. So instead of developing new high-performance missile systems, which may take many years, we can respond by adapting how the network behaves. This is just one example of how cooperative weapons can be flexible. If a threat appears mid-mission, the missiles can respond accordingly with human authority.
So now we've got a scientific idea, the next step is to work with the military and understand how to apply that to solve their challenges.
We're looking forward to collaborating with industry and academia to investigate new data links and to understand how data can be shared to support new tactics.